sliced fairly thin.
Medium low, butter, olive oil, sliced onion, pinch of salt. Stir occasionally, add just a little water if things start to stick. And after about an hour, once you've got them to about here or as dark as you like, you're all set. My favorite way to eat these is on top of a cheeseburger. It's summertime and that means time for more burgers. Going in. One of life's simplest pleasures.